got pretty banged up there, Williams. Had me worried. I just wanted to check in on you. See how you're doing. Despite all this, it's good seeing you again, Ash. Get some rest, okay? I'll come by when you're feeling better. We'll talk. You need anything, Doc, let me know. Okay, Ash. You take care. I'll see you soon.
Ilium is under attack. Although the Asari colony is across
attack conditions, all vacation requests must be approved by management.
Massive and organized invasion plan.
We were deployed to Tiptree. It's a small human colony. We were supposed to help with evac. The enemy was landing.
Welcome to Serta. Thank you for shopping.
Welcome. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24. Commander Shepard, one moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
The invading force appears to be the same that attacked those planets.
Please tell the Primacy that the Vault Council wishes to assist with the Alliance
as part of a massive and organized invasion plan. The Council called the invaders Reapers, the same term once used by the Sith.
There is no anti-humanity conspiracy here, Ms. Al-Jilani. The Council's simply not granting interviews at this time.
My viewers are going to know that CSEC and the Council are denying them access.
Listen, lady, you think I like playing gatekeeper between the paparazzi and the politicians? I don't have time to babysit them, and I'm not here to hold your hand.
Well, I'm camping out until I'm granted an audience.
Fine. I hope you brought a sleeping bag.
Commander Shepard? Commander, humanity has questions.
Damn press.
See, you're keeping the...
Yeah.
Most people would see...
Wedged in. I appreciate the higher pay grade, but I'm not a political creature.
If you didn't want to...
You don't. I know. I'm not even sure why he picked me. I never know with politicians. I hate political BS.
Politicians are the weeds of the galaxy.
If that... It's killing me about
you and me.
I haven't. If this ain't the end.
Commander, Counselor Udina said you'd be coming. If you'll follow me, the Council is already in session.
We've got our own problems, Counselor. Earth is not in this alone.
But Earth was the first Council world hit. By our reports, it faces the brunt of the attack.
By your reports.
The reports are accurate. Earth was attacked by the Reapers. And it's just the beginning. We need your help. Everything you can spare.
Each of us faces a similar situation. Even now, the Reapers are pressing on our borders. If we lend you our strength to help Earth, our own worlds will fall.
We must fight this enemy together.
And so we should just follow you to Earth?
Even if we were to unite our fleets, do you really believe we could defeat the Reapers?
I don't expect you to follow me without a plan.
Counselors, we have that plan, a blueprint, created by the Protheans during their war with the Reapers.
A blueprint for what?
We're still piecing it together. But it appears to be a weapon of some sort.
Capable of destroying the Reapers?
So it would seem.
The scales. It would be a colossal undertaking.
No. I forwarded the plans to Admiral Hagen. The remnants of the human fleet are already gathering resources to begin construction.
Our initial calculation suggests it is very feasible to build.
If we work together.
Have you considered that the Reapers destroyed the Protheans? What good did this weapon do?
It was incomplete. There was a missing component, here. Something referred to only as the Catalyst. But they ran out of time before they could finish building it.
Do you really believe this can stop the Reapers?
Liara believes it can work, and so do I. And while I haven't always agreed with Udina, he's right about this. We need to stand together, now more than ever. The Reapers won't stop at Earth. They'll destroy every organic being in the galaxy if we don't find a way to stop them.
The cruel and unfortunate truth is that while the Reapers focus on Earth, we can prepare and regroup.
We are convening a summit amongst our species. If we can manage to secure our own borders, we may once again consider aiding.
I'm sorry, Commander. That is the best we can do.
Shepard, meet me in my office.
I hope that's an offer of support. I'll be digging up what I can on this Prothean device, Shepard.
They're a bunch of self-concerned jackasses, Shepard. We may have a spot in the Council, but humanity will always be considered second-rate.
How can they be so blind?
They're scared, and they're looking out for themselves.
Our people are scared, and we are looking out for them the best we know how.
Counselor?
Commander, I can't give you what you need. But I can tell you how to get it.
I'm listening.
Primarch Vidorian called the War Summit, but we lost contact with him when the Reapers hit Palavin. Those meetings won't proceed without him. The Normandy is one of the few ships that can extract Primarch Vidorian undetected.
So far, you've only explained how I can help you.
It might seem that way. But the leaders of this summit will be the ones deciding our future, the fate of our fleets, where they fight, and with whom. A grateful Primarch would be a tremendous ally in your bid to unite us.
We're at war, and you want me to play politician?
If it gets you what you need, what does it matter? Our latest intelligence says that the Primarch was moved to a base on Palavin's largest moon. I've done all I can to help. The rest is up to you. There is one other thing. The Council wanted me to tell you. We've chosen to uphold your Spectre status. and various resources will be made available to you. Good day.
Well, that went well.
It's a start. I'll talk to the others in the meantime. See if we can support this summit. Move things along.
Thanks.
The Council. Apologies that boil down to maybe later. If we don't figure out something, maybe later will be an epitaph on a mass grave of 11 billion.
I know what I'm gonna do. What are you gonna do?
Humanity has created some goodwill in the galaxy. Now we cash in our chips. I will get what funding I can, what materials I can, and spread the message. Help the humans, help yourselves. I'll institute a draft in our colonies and order all civilian ships armed. Work on the Prothean device will be around the clock.
Any news from Earth?
There is constant news. All of it bad. The Reapers are destroying satellites and the old nuclear missile silos, along with everything else that could help. We have a handful of quantum entanglers spread out over the continents. All other communication is cut.
What's your read on the Councillors? Any angles I could pursue?
Tavos is a diplomat and compromiser, but she's wrapped up in defending Asari space like a mother panther. Valern is out of his depth. The Salarians like their wars won before they start. They're frightened now. Use that. Inspiratus, I'd take what he offers. It's strange days when the Turians are the least hostile to humans, and there's a need there.
You're a Citadel Councillor. Don't you have options when the others block you like this?
With Parliament destroyed and Shastri gone, I have more power than any human in history. But today, you saw how little that is. Rest assured, I will not be counted out long. I know I can move mountains. Do not lose sight of that, because the task before us is moving planets.
Anderson would be proud, so long as you deliver. You think you can do that?
You need a carrot or a stick to drive a mule, and humanity has neither right now. Our armada is tied down fighting or fleeing, and with Earth's calm buoys gone, our economy's reduced to an IOU. But leave that part to me. I will lean on our colonies for all they're worth, and I can broker enough trade to repair and resupply Hackett's fleet.
Did you know a lot of people on Earth?
Many. It's monstrous to think of them being snuffed out, of course, but the part that gets me is Arcturus. I must have known most of the Alliance Parliament on a first-name basis. I required a second VI just to track all their birthdays and anniversaries. Rose Garden stuff, but to have it all gone.
I should go.
I'll be here.
Welcome.
Commander Shepard! Commander, the people of the Alliance have questions.
Commander Shepard, Kalisa Bentsine and Al-Jilani, isn't it true that you were on Earth when the Reapers attacked? How do you justify running away while millions of people on Earth die? Is that the best we can expect from the Alliance?
I came to get help for Earth. For everyone.
What about all the people suffering while you play politics with the Council? What about them? How can you stand here while our families die? What are you going to do?
Kalisa, we're doing everything we can.
Before they cut the feeds, there were so many dead.
I'm gonna stop the Reapers or die trying. But I need your help. Keep asking the hard questions. Don't let the Council forget about Earth.
I will. Thank you, Commander. We haven't always seen eye to eye, but I'm glad you're on our side.
The Alliance military has abandoned the Hades Gamma Cluster 2.
Hey, Commander. Liara told me the Council's not interested in helping us.
Something like that.
Why would they? Look at this place. There's no war here. People are whispering about it. They're talking about it, but they don't really believe it.
I take it this is your first time here, with the elite of the galaxy?
I've been to the Citadel, but never up here on the Presidium. It's not right. It looks pretty, calm and peaceful. But it's not right. It's all just an illusion.
It was peaceful. Once.
But was it? Really? I mean, when push comes to shove, they're just gonna turtle up. Hope it don't hit them too, right? They'd rather believe in this than face the truth.
I can hardly believe it myself. Like everything back on Earth was some kind of nightmare.
Yeah. That's what I hate most. It's like this place wants you to forget that.
So, you still want to go back to Earth?
Hell yeah, but...
Bud?
You were right. So was Anderson. We can't stop them alone. Besides, looks like you're gonna have your hands full convincing these pendejo politicians to help us. And I'm up for it. Whatever it takes.
Glad to hear it.
I'm gonna head down to some of the lower levels where they keep it real. You got some spare time? You should come and find me.
Maybe I'll do that.
Recent intel suggests that the entire Batarian hegemony has been destroyed by an unknown force.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24.
Incursions by enemy forces are being reported in Turian colonies.
So, you're just silent behind enemy lines until the war is over.
Liara, can I help you?
I've been forwarding the Turian Councilor information. It can't be built without Council support.
I know.
Are you all right?
I didn't get what you'd call a good night's rest.
There's more to it than that, isn't there? What's really bothering you?
When the Reapers hit, I could hear people screaming in the streets below me. We left a lot of them behind.
There's no way for you to save them all. But I know you're doing everything you can, and you'll get back there in time to help.
I hope you're right.
Don't blame yourself, Commander.
Commander Shepard? I'm Specialist... Oh. I beg your pardon. I thought you were alone.
I was just leaving.
Commander Shepard, I'm Comm Specialist Samantha Traynor with Alliance R&D. I was part of the team retrofitting the Normandy after you turned it over to the Alliance. There weren't many of us aboard when the Reapers hit.
Slow down, Specialist Traynor. You're doing fine.
Thank you. I worked in a lab. I never thought I'd be serving on a ship.
Why don't you tell me about the retrofits?
The ship's in line with Alliance regs now, and it has new, top-of-the-line, quantum entanglement communicators. In fact, Admiral Anderson had intended to use the Normandy as his mobile command center.
That's no longer an option.
Yes, I heard he chose to stay and fight. In any event, I'm honored to serve under you, Commander. For as long as you need me, that is. They only sent me here to oversee the retrofits.
Shepard, some of our systems require further testing, and Specialist Traynor has been extremely effective during installation. I would prefer that she remain.
Got it, Edie.
Wait, since when does a virtual intelligence make requests?
Edie's an AI. Fully self-aware.
Oh, I knew it. I knew Joker was lying.
Jeff requested that I pretend to be a simple VI to protect myself. I apologize for the deception.
Thanks, Edie, and I apologize for all those times I talked about how attractive your voice was. Anyway, shall I give you a tour? I think you'll be impressed by the new upgrades. In the CIC, you'll find the galaxy map where you can set the Normandy's destination. You can also check your messages at your private terminal. The War Room houses a strategic command center for mission-specific intel and war analysis. The shuttle bay contains an armory where you can modify your equipment between missions. Finally, Liara has set up a lot of hardware down in the old XO office on Deck 3. I think she's claimed that room. And there you are. Still the same ship as before, it just flies Alliance colors now. Speaking of which, I believe Admiral Hackett would like to speak to you at the VidCom.
Commander, Udina updated me on your meeting with the Council. Sounds like they're running scared.
We did present them with a lot of unknowns. They're feeling threatened and want immediate solutions, not theories.
Theories are all we've got right now. What's your plan?
I'm trying to get the Turian Primarch for a summit meeting with the Asari and Salarians. I'll bypass the Council and appeal directly to their leadership.
That's good, I like it. This is where we start laying the groundwork for our counterattack.
Unfortunately, we don't have a whole lot to back it up right now.
Then build alliances. Gather everything and everybody you can for the cause.
What about the Prothean device?
Find me people who can help build it, and if you can't, I'll take ships, soldiers, supplies, whatever you can get. We need to keep hitting the Reapers across every theater of war they open. Buy us time to figure out the device.
And when it's finished?
Assuming it ever is, we pool all our resources. Think of it as a giant armada for delivering the device when the Reapers are most vulnerable. The stronger you can make that armada, the better the chances of punching through.
What about Earth, sir?
We'll just have to hope Anderson and what's left of the Alliance forces can hold out until we've dealt with the enemy.
I understand.
Good. Then make it happen, Commander. I'll be expecting regular updates on your progress. Hack it out.
Has found a new Cerberus lab on Sanctum. Admiral Hackett would like you to investigate.
Commander?
Just wanted to see how you...
Still trying to get my bearings. When I was... I didn't even have a toothbrush or a change of clothing until I made some emergency...
Next time you need some.
Oh, it's no trouble.
We can put in a requisition order.
My toothbrush is a Scission Promark 4. It uses time...
Okay. Yeah. You're on your own with that.
In any event, I appreciate... Was there anything else?
Where are you from, Uri?
A colony in the Terminus systems, actually. Though I studied on Earth, at Oxford. My parents were from London. They loved Earth, but they wanted the freedom of... If they stayed in London, I imagine they'd be dead right now.
A lot of people back on Earth are still alive, and counting on us.
Quite true, Commander.
I'm surprised you're worrying...
Oh, believe me. Seeing the Reapers on Earth was terrifying. Being here on the Normandy helps. And if flagging your messages and managing strategic intel helps you in any way, then it's worth it.
You worked in Alliance, aren't you?
Yes, and their network. It's an exciting challenge. My family... I served my required years after graduating. Although, I'm sure I'll grow to love frontline service.
Carry on, Inspector.
Hey, Commander. You know, I had my doubts about the Council. But after years of ignoring your warnings, they're finally willing to step up and tell you they just can't help.
They're doing everything they can.
Did they at least validate our parking? Well, let me know if you want me to get them on the channel and then hang up on them. You know, for old time's sake.
Lieutenant Steve Cortez, shuttle pilot.
Nice to meet you, Lieutenant. What's going on?
Sorry to just jump in.
He's always like that.
So you do care, Mr. Vega.
So what's happening with our supply chain?
Alliance procurement. I can network to...
When I network to a new store.
It does cost more to coordinate.
So you're my shuttle pilot, but you're setting up...
I wasn't assigned as Normandy's pilot. I was overseeing the retrofit of the cargo hold. From my experience, it made sense for me to take over a shuttle. Especially given Mr. Vega...
To save the day, pendejo.
I'm also responsible for logistics, making sure the armory and shuttle are properly stocked and maintained.
Do you maintain this armory?
I share that duty. Though I believe the only weapon he really cares to maintain is himself.
You know you love the show, Esteban.
First retro. Now you get off the elevator, pick your gear, and head right into the shuttle.
Just like the original Normandy.
Welcome back to the Alliance, Commander. I'm an only child. The Collectors took out the whole colony. I'd rather not talk about it.
What happened to the M44?
It was sent to the tech labs for a retrofit. To afford mobility with such a small ESO core, its design sacrificed armor. After the Reaper invasion, those labs are probably just a pile of rubble.
The Kodiak seems a bit...
Good eyes, Commander. This is the UT-47A Kodiak. It's got an upgraded ESO core and prototype stealth technology. For quick drops, I can get you in and out, Virgin. She flies like a brick, so that's why you need a good pilot.
Keep up the hard work.
Yes, Commander.
Hey, Shepard. How'd it go with the council?
Same as usual. Non-committal. Unhelpful.
Bet they still wanted you to help them out, no?
Yeah. We're gonna rescue a Turian Primarch from Palavin.
Sounds like fun. Never been to the Turian homeworld. You down here for a reason?
Just came down to talk.
Great. Not sure what there is to talk about. You already know my service record.
I don't, actually. I didn't have access to personnel records when we met.
Right. Forgot about that. Well, think you can dance and talk at the same time?
I think I can handle it.
Okay, loco. Let's dance.
Don't push your luck, Vega. With age comes wisdom and rank.
Ha! You sound like my old CO.
Oh, yeah? And who was that?
Captain Tony. He was a hard-ass son of a bitch, but a good leader. Nice.
What do you mean, was?
Died. With most of my squad. Protecting a civilian colony from a collector attack.
And the colony?
It was either them, or the intel we had on the collectors. Intel we could have used to destroy them. I chose the intel.
Sorry. That's a tough call.
The best part was, we didn't really need the intel in the end. Because you were out saving the galaxy by taking down the entire Collector homeworld.
You didn't know. You can't blame yourself, Vega.
Who says I'm blaming myself?
I do.
You a shrink too?
Nope. But that stunt back on Mars was reckless. You're lucky to be alive.
So?
So? Maybe you don't care if you live or die.
Or maybe. I'm just willing to do whatever the fuck it takes to end this goddamn war.
Maybe you are. But if you're half as good as I think you are, we need you alive.
Thanks for the pep talk.
Anytime.
Hey, thanks for the dance, loco.
Loco, huh?
I can think of worse things to call you.
Long as you remember who's in charge, you can call me whatever you want.
Oh, I won't forget. Hey again.
You mentioned a mission you had again.
Pretty much what I said.
You want the rest of the story.
Or what?
That's about it. Next topic?
Hell yeah.
But I get it now.
We'll get back there.
I know.
Maybe no more shuttle.
No promises now.
Besides, I like to keep...
You got family back
home? Yeah, an uncle.
You and your uncle close?
Yeah. He was the reason I joined the Marines and was...
No dad?
He's there. Somewhere. I would like to find out how my uncle's doing.
What's with you and the Nick?
It's just my waiver. Some people just don't match their names, you know? So?
So, I'm a loco, huh?
Yeah. I mean, I'm pretty crazy, but the shit you've done? Makes me look sane.
I take it you and Lieutenant Cortez.
Yeah, Esteban did a stint on Fel Prime where me and my squad were stationed. I caught up with him on Earth a few months back. Just don't tell him I said so. You bet.
Commander Shepard. It's a pleasure to see you again.
You're the drone from the Shadow Broker's ship.
Dr. Tassoni now refers to me as Glyph, instead of Info Drone, 95% of the time. If you have a moment, I'd like to draw your attention to a terminal in her office. It analyzes information packages. If you find any useful data, I can research upgrades for you.
And what should I be looking for?
I'll inform you if you found relevant data. When you do, return to this terminal for your choices. In the meantime, Dr. Tassoni would like to speak with you. Have a pleasant day.
Meeting with the Council didn't go too well, huh?
It was less than ideal.
Yeah, I'm shocked.
At least the Council
can... This terminal contains non-essential correspondence from your allied forces. Dr. Tassoni has granted you access.
Looks like you brought more than just that drone from your ship.
A few things were necessary. I'd be a very silent Shadow Broker without data feeds.
So you have access to your resources?
What I can get. We'll need it to research this Prothean device. Until we understand precisely what it does, it's far too dangerous to use.
Did the Protheans actually complete this weapon?
You mean, will it work? They wouldn't have poured their last resources into this device if they thought otherwise. But we really need to find out just what kind of weapon they left us.
It'd be nice to know we're not kids playing around with a loaded gun.
Absolutely. The damage it could cause if it backfired is unthinkable. This will be difficult even for us. If something happens on a... I'll always remember. Should we continue where we left off?
I'd like
Good.
That. Good. There were a lot of...
I'd like that. I'm working with... But I'm looking for...
Enjoy your day.
Signal confirmed.
Thank you.
Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret Cerberus lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how Cerberus is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
On my way.
Only lead to Metagel advances for Hanna. Only Cerberus would call that a failure.
Second sample located, Commander. Nav point updated.
Good work.
Thank you.
used to be Reaper Tech, but the signature is new to me.
Lieutenant, second sample secure. Heading back to you now.
Negative, Commander. Head got hot. Had to fart out. Got three birds on my six. Taking fire. Scratch that. Make it four. We'll rendezvous when I can. Out.
Just need to hold out until Cortez can pick us up.
Nothing like having your back to the wall.
I never said it would be easy. Stay focused. This isn't over yet.
I could do this all day.
Cortez, you up. What's your status?
Engaging multiple targets. Time for something to do.
Lieutenant!
Last stand, Commander.
Just stay focused and keep at it. Cortez, do you copy?
I hope he's still alive.
He'll make it. Let's just keep the landing pad clear. Ready for extraction as soon as you can get here. We're at the extraction point. Ready for pickup.
Commander, we've got our best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
Did you see the Citadel when we were there on leave? You'd never know there was a war on.
They'll know soon enough. All those refugees have to go somewhere.
Commander?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Friend there.
Holy hell. They're getting decimated.
Strongest military in the galaxy, and the Reapers are obliterating it.
Was it like this on Earth?
Yes.
Shepard, I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Commander, the LZ is getting swarmed.
James, open that hatch.
Fighters are in for repair. Tabestic, get your men up on that north barricade.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant Vardis, find a way to get that comm tower operational.
Sir.
General?
Commander Shepard, heard you were coming, but I didn't believe it. General Corinthus.
I've come to get Primarch Fedori.
Primarch Fedorian is dead. His shuttle was shot down an hour ago as it tried to leave the moon.
That's gonna complicate things. How bad is it, General?
We just lost about 400 men in half an hour. We set up camps on this moon as an advanced position to flank the enemy. A sound strategy, just...
irrelevant.
Exactly. The sheer force of the Reapers seems to make them immune to that sort of tactic. The Primarch and his men found that out the hard way.
I'm sorry. I hear he was a good man.
And a friend. He would have been an outstanding diplomat.
So what happens now?
The Turian hierarchy provides very clear lines of succession.
Right. General Corinthus?
With such heavy casualties, it's hard for me to be certain who the next Primarch is. Palavan Command will know. However, at the moment, contacting them is impossible. The comm tower is out. Husks are swarming that area. We can't get close enough to repair it.
Don't worry, General. I'll get your tower operational.
Thank you, Commander. I'll take care of things on this end.
All right, let's go.
I see the comm tower, to the left of the main barricade in front of Palavan.
Let's go!
You're up for tower repair.
On it. Might take me a while, but I'll do my best.
Here they come.
Ready, Liara?
You bet. Let's take these monsters.
Shepard out.
way. Got.
As your partner said, succession is usually simple. But right now, the hierarchy's in chaos. So many dead are MIA.
I need someone. I don't care who. As long as they can get us the Turian resources we need.
I'm on it, Shepard. We'll find you the Primarch.
Garrus.
Vakarian, sir. I didn't see you arrive.
At ease, General.
Good to see you again. I thought you'd be on Palamon.
If we lose this moon, we lose Palamon. I'm the closest damn thing we have to an expert on Reaper forces, so I'm advising.
James, this is Garrus Vakarian. He helped me stop the Collectors. He's a hell of a soldier.
Lieutenant, good to see you too, Liara.
Good to see you in one piece, Garrus.
General Corinthus filled me in. We know who we're after.
Palavan Command tells me that the next Primarch is General Adrian Victus.
Victus? His name's crossed my desk.
Know him, Garrus?
I was fighting alongside him this morning. Lifelong military. Gets results. Popular with his troops. Not so popular with military command. Has a reputation for playing loose with accepted strategy.
What do you mean?
On Tatris, during the uprisings, his squad discovered a Salarian spy ring about the same time the Turian Separatists did. Rather than neutralize the ring, he fell back. He even gave up valuable fortifications which the rebels took.
Then the rebels attacked the Salarians, and when both groups had worn each other down, Victus moved back in. Didn't lose a man.
Bold strategy, but wild behavior doesn't get you advanced up the meritocracy.
Primarch Victus. That should be something to see.
You think he can get the job done?
We both know conventional strategy won't beat the Reapers. Right now, he could be our best shot. And I trust him.
Okay, let's get him on the shuttle and get out of here.
Commander! Shepard, come in!
Can this wait, Joker? We're in the middle of a war zone.
We've got a situation on the Normandy, Commander. It's like she's possessed. Shutting down systems, powering up weapons. I can't find the source.
I need the Normandy standing by. We may have to bug out.
Should I go back and take a look?
Do it. Garrus, you said you were with Victus this morning?
Yeah, but we got separated. He went to bolster a flank that was breaking. Could be anywhere out there.
We're trying to raise him, Commander.
Incoming Harvester! Headed for the airfield!
General, tell Primarch Victus we'll rendezvous here. In the meantime, let's go take care of whatever that thing dropped off. Coming, Garrus?
Are you kidding? I'm right behind you.
people back here at the main barricade. If the Reapers breach it, we're done.
On my way.
Sure thing.
The word on the Primarch.
Still can't get a stable comm link.
Okay, I'm going on foot. Shepard out. Garrus, take me to the last place you saw Victus.
How far?
Should be pretty quick, unless we find trouble.
Frigate. Man, how many people? Oh my god. Would you look at that?
Damn it. Look at Palavin. That blaze of orange. The big one. That's where I was born.
That's rough. Still have family there?
My dad. A sister.
How bad is it?
3 million lost the first day. 5 the second.
How's your military holding up?
Look around. That should give you some idea.
You're putting up a good fight.
For now. But how long does it take before the fight's kicked out? If they'd only listened to your warnings about the Reapers, we might have been ready.
Maybe. Hard to figure how you prepare for something like this.
Soldier, you okay?
Yes, sir. We'll make it.
Have you seen General Victus?
Half hour ago.
Okay, good luck.
Yes, sir.
Commander, how many troops in that crash? 50? 75?
Not sure.
Sounds right.
Hard to see a beautiful ship like that go down.
Not to mention the men serving.
That was a little closer than I'd like.
I'll say.
Took the first hit when the Reapers arrived. Not much left of them. And the Krogan have never forgiven us for the Genophage.
Right. Turians sterilized them.
Talarians came up with it.
And the Krogan hate them both for it.
So they won't be joining us.
Too bad. I fought with the Krogan. They're tough sons of bitches.
Reaper's taking this Primarch from me.
Right behind you.
General Victus.
Yes?
I'm Commander Shepard of the Normandy.
A commander. I know who you are. I can't wait to find out what brings you out here. Vicarian, where did you go?
Heavy Reaper unit on the right flank. I believe your exact words were, get that thing the hell off my men.
Appreciate it.
General, you're needed off-planet. I've come to get you.
It will take something beyond important for me to leave my men or my Turian brothers and sisters in their fight.
Fedorian was killed. You're the new Primarch.
You're needed immediately to chair a summit and represent your people in the fight against the Reapers.
I'm Primarch of Palavin. Negotiating for the Turian hierarchy?
Yes.
I've spent my whole life in the military. I'm no diplomat. I hate diplomats.
What makes you think you're not qualified?
I'm not really a by-the-book kind of guy, and I piss people off. My family's been military since the Unification War. War is my life. It's in my bones. But that kind of passion is deceptive. To make you seem reckless when you're anything but.
War is your resume. At a time like this, we need leaders who've been through that hell.
I like that. You're right.
And honestly, uniting these races may take as much strength as facing the Reapers. See this devastation, Primarch? Double that for Earth. I need an alliance. I need the Turian fleet.
Give me a moment to say goodbye to my men.
Without him down here, there's a good chance we lose this moon.
Without him up there, there's a good chance we lose everything.
Look at that. And they want my opinion on how to stop it? Failed CSEC officer, vigilante, and I'm their expert advisor? Think you can win this thing, Shepard?
Yeah, I don't know, Garrus. But I'm sure as hell gonna give it my best shot.
I'm damn sure nobody else can do it. For whatever it's worth, I'm with you.
Welcome aboard. Are you ready, Primarch Victus?
One thing. Commander, I appreciate your need for our fleets, but I can't spare them. Not while my world is burning. But if the pressure could be taken off Palavin...
That's a pretty tall order.
We need the Krogan. I can't see us winning this thing without them. Get them to help us, and then we can help you.
The Krogan.
Looks like your summit just got a lot more interesting.
Have been down this road before, Commander Shepard.
But, Madam Counselor, let me...
I tried to smooth things over with the Salarian Dalatras. To say she's upset would be a monumental understatement.
Some of these issues are hundreds of years old. Time to let go.
Sad to say, but any effort to ally these disparate groups seems doomed to failure. And I'm sure you understand that we cannot afford to waste time with the Reapers knocking at our door. This must be my final word. I'm sorry, but the Asari will not be at your summit.
Our alliance would be stronger with the Krogan. You need them. We all do.
I wish you luck, Commander. Goodbye.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.